Hey, it's your boy Justin, J.Varizzle the Fisher. It's November 20th. It's like 46 degrees outside, and here we are at beautiful Wrightsville Beach, North Carolina. We're gonna do some good old-fashioned surf fishing, trying to go for some Virginia mullet and maybe some spot. We'll see what else we can get. I got my buddy down there, Chris Schwartz, aka Schwartzie, getting his lines in the water. And I'm about to get my bait wet as well, and we'll see what we come up with. Well, we're going after mullet, but we caught a couple blues. First cast, already pulled a couple in.
Nothing.
That's what we were looking for right there. It was them Virginia mullets right there. Nice fish. What do we got? Puffer. Puffer. That is not what we're after. Look at him, he's all puffed up.
a hit. Got a little fight. That might be a mullet. What's keeper size on these things?
There's no size limit.
Oh, yeah?
That's a keeper.
That's a keeper.
Yeah.
That's what we're after right there. Decent fish, decent fish.
Put it in the bag?
Another decent sized mullet going in the bag. Well, had that line out there, had a double hookup, two fish on, didn't even know it, just reeled it in, and I was like, oh, I got fish on there. We even got a little pompano action going out here this morning. That's a nice looking fish right there. Stingray? Got a stingray. You got sail?
Yeah.
There we go. I hate these things.
Yes, I do too.
Get up here. Where's that barb?
The barb should be right by my foot.
Is it? I think I got it up here. Oh no, you're right. Hold on. There it is. Thank you.
do a little advertising for Atlantic Marine while we're here. Back from our fishing adventure. Just wanted to show you guys the harvest for today. This is our bounty. Got us a few nice Virginia mullet. We're going to clean them up and get them in some cold water, get them preserved, and should be some good eating a little bit later until our next fishing adventure.